pipe tubers. I've just pulled in a lay-by to do this boxing because it's never going to get done. It's getting late in the day and I need to open it. It's been delabeled, but it's from OMS, One Man Smoke. And I kind of knew I was going to get it, of course, but the postal system's really fouled up here because OMS was the last one to send out a parcel to me, and yet it's got here first. What the hell's going on? But needless to say, that's a good sign that one's arrived. So Jason, Nightdoor, 1FB, yeah, they're going to get it. Just the post here is hopeless. Well, I don't know if it's a post here, whether it's a post coming to this country. They're stuck somewhere, aren't they? In Santa's sledge. Okay. Hopefully a knife on the side of the road, watching you get arrested. Suddenly a white car behind me turns up, you'll know what it is. It'd be a white car behind me. Ooh. Oh wow, I've never tried this. Frog Morton on the pond. Yeah, I'll look forward to trying this because I heard so much about these. Cheers, dude. Superb. One of my ultimate favourite vanillas, without a shred of a doubt. Thanks, dude. I am out of this. You can't have enough of this stuff. So that's a very nice addition. Aha! EMP. I'm getting into this Dunhill stuff now. My taste is changing. I'm going away from the aromatics. I'm liking the English. The Latakia. I mean, what is it? And I'm getting to like that. I really am. And this is a nice thing to have in the morning. And cheers, dude. Thank you. Oh wow. Sillums. I presume that's how you pronounce it. I mean, to be honest with you, if this is rubbish, it's just worth having the tin. The tin's amazing. But, however, Terry Love, a subscriber called Terry Love, he sent me some samples of psyllums, and they were odd. They were odd. They were strange. This one, the black one, was probably the best one out of the bunch. But that tin's just amazing. That is just what my eye is. Northwoods! Northwoods, I just spotted it there. I thought, oh yeah. Now this stuff I've yet to try. I've heard so many people going on about this, including OMS. And of course, Colin is now a bit of addicted to it. So, proper. Yes, I'm getting Great Yarmouth Beach. Sandcastles. I'm getting trees being set, felled in the forest. That does smell nice, actually. Quality stuff. Quality stuff. But if it's Boswell's, you know, I'm a bit biased. Thanks, Alan. This is very nice, mate. I am running a bit low on stuff, so this is a very welcome surprise. Well, in a way, you know, surprise. That he got here. Some good stuff here, dude. Northwoods. Dunhill. Psyllums Black. Wow, look at that tin. Sort of tin you'd, when you've used the tobacco, you keep severed fingers in there that people have annoyed you. As you do. Oh yeah, one of the best vanillas. If you've not tried this, then try it, because you're missing out big style. The loose cut's good, but that is the one. Inside my car, very OMS. Big thanks to One Man Smoke. you're not subscribed to him, then, well, you're on the swift kick up the jacksy. I'll just put some of that in here because this pipe smokes aromatics very, very well. The light's fading. I'm probably being watched from a distance with binoculars. Somebody's seen me with an automatic knife stoking a skull-shaped pipe with a substance. So they're probably going to think it's dope. So next car that comes behind me possibly will have a little light on the top. Wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. Big thanks to One Man Smoke, thank you. That's very kind. Some of these goodies. But I've got to get going. This has been On The Road, YABO. Thanks, Lam. I kept you on the Wi-Fi. Well, it's been a long day. Just fixed the computer. Got a kind person who I did the computer for give me something to eat. And before I came out today, I had a quick look at Polish Piper's emulation. And I noticed it got two dislikes already. You can't take what he does to heart because he's a really funny guy. And he's a really nice bloke. And it's taken with tongue in cheek. You know, he doesn't mean any harm. He's not malicious. But, you know, when you do any sort of impression, I mean, I draw caricatures. And some people take great offense. He's a fun guy. Okay, crush your thing.